rubbing on my exhaust. Unfortunately, I thought my exhaust was just loose, but it was actually broken. So I'm gonna be swapping it out. Hopefully I like it. If I don't like it, I'll just put the other one back.
Look at those fat ass tires. Bolted. I still need to go get all the bolts, but unfortunately I gotta go to work right now. I'm just gonna go scoop me out and I head off.
Just dreaming, bro.
Damn, that looks like a haunted house, bro.
This one, I know, bro. All the time that shit is looking
on the corner with like dead trees. That's crazy.
To the little kid houses.
And we here.
Came to AutoZone real quick. This will lock this car over here in the back. Then we're gonna take something. But we need two more to go, so let's get it. You already know. Damn. Got the next ones up. New bolts in. Yup, got those in. Got those in. Ooh, broke it. One, it's too loud. Second, it doesn't even have a good fitment, bro. What the? Look at that. It's insane, bro, but it's all good. It's gotta be temporary.
So this is what it looks like. Finally all washed, bro. It's been a minute since I finally washed it. But it's here now. It's not the best, but I'll hold up for a minute. I know I'm not supposed to put down my windows, but I'm gonna have to put them up right now to get some little POV. So, airing it up, you guys already know.
that being said, I will go back to the original exhaust. It's just way too loud. It's way too raspy for me. And with these California laws, it's just not gonna happen. And I'm just gonna will a piece that's broken and then put it back on as soon as I can. Until next time.